In this video, I'll show you how to add multiple users to manage your YouTube channel in 2020. So let's start. Hi guys, my name is Ola from Income Ola, and I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to show you how to add multiple users to manage your YouTube channel in 2020. It probably will be good for 2021, so keep watching and I'll show you exactly how I do it. So my channel is one woman show. I do everything from coming with the topic, researching, filming, editing, uploading, optimizing, everything. But if you have bigger channel, or in my case, probably I will go bigger as the time pass, and I want to add multiple users to manage my channel for me. You can outline your work or give other people permission to manage your channel for you to help you with your business. Maybe you work for somebody and you manage their channel and you want to add them as another user. In this case, they will be the owner and you will be the manager. Whatever your case may be, if you want to add multiple users to manage your channel, this is how you do it. Come to my laptop and I'll show you exactly. So let me just fire up my screen recorder, which is OBS, and I moved from Loom to OBS because Loom came with this new thing that they limit your screen recorder only to 5 minutes. And 5 minutes, it's very, very short time. So I had to move to OBS. And OBS is very good program, but it's a little bit, for me, it was a little bit complicated and I had to learn how to do that. Loom is just easy. You just click record and then you stop and download, that's all. With OBS, you have many settings, which is great, but you just have to learn a little bit before you start. So to add multiple users to manage your YouTube channel, you go to YouTube. You click on the little icon, make sure you logged in with your channel, then you click on settings. And here, this page is the main page that you do all the actions from. Now you'll go down and here you can see add or remove managers. You click on that. And now you have to click on manage permissions. Now you're required to enter your password and verify it's you with your phone. I know it's annoying, but trust me, it's for your own good. You don't want hackers come and delete your account, right? And I'll go to Google here and I just verify it's me. Trying to manage, yes. Now click again on manage permissions. And here you can see my name, I'm an owner, and you have another a user that's also an owner, and you just click on this little button, on this little icon with plus and two heads. It's actually two men a icon, and now you add the email you want to add a manager and choose a role. It's important to choose a role. Now the owner have everything, like they can erase, delete, upload, do everything. Then you have manager and then you have communicational manager, and you can read about every role in the YouTube terms and decide which one will work for you. So I'll just choose manager and invite. Now the person who you invite got an email. They have to go and click agree or accept, and okay, now Google will tell that person that they can manage your channel. Now you click done, and if you go again to manage permissions, you can see this person as a manager. And this way you can add more and more users to manage your YouTube channel. To do the same with your phone, you have to download Chrome app, because you can't do it from YouTube Studio or from YouTube app. And when you go into Chrome, just go to YouTube, and these little three dots on the right downside, you scroll down and you click on request desktop site. Now you see your YouTube as it was from your desktop. It's exactly the same. And here you do exactly the same thing. You go to your little icon, you make sure this is your account, this is your channel account, and you go to settings. And here you came to exactly same page, and from here you continue exactly the same as I show you in the beginning of the video. So that was all for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you found it helpful. If so, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to this channel because it will help me a lot. I see you in the next one. Bye bye.